Dear Daybook, yes, yes, yes. I'm so very, very sick and so-called hanged over today because I was out last night. Yes, Stoner Tura and I was on a pub, a place people can go to and be served beer to. Yes, yes, you should have been there, Daybook. Oh, Mr. God, I was so drunk. Yes, yes. During the evening on the public house, one woman took contact with me and wanted to spend the rest of the evening, the whole night and the following mornings with me at her place. Yes, I shall not put it under the carpet that I became a little red-colored in my face by her attention. Oh, you should have seen me, Daybook, if you had eyes. Yes, yes, I was wondering what kind of back thoughts that woman had with this proposition. So I asked her if she was just out after my Verplantungs organ, because I'm famous from several kidding programs on TV and on radio, or if she just for practical reasons just wanted to move the festivities home to her place. Yes, yes, for the first, she said, but no. Oh, no, Daybook, I told her I couldn't because I have a girlfriend back home who I live with in sin because we are not married. But devil in hell, she was quite a piece. Oh, yes, and good, good equipped. Yes, yes, big parts of the night is in black because I had a so-called blackout, which means there was not even black. It was out. Yes, there was nothing. Not even you, Daybook. Where were you, Daybook? Oh, if I know you right, you were probably just relaxing and snaking yourself on my night table. Yes, yes, yes. But I came to myself at home in my crow castle. My girlfriend asked me not to pee in the pot plants, but it was too late. There and then, I saw the humor in it, but she didn't. But now, the day after, when I can see things in perspective, I don't too. Well, that was it, Daybook. We talks and have a fart pretty day.